viewers and subscribers, good morning. Welcome back to Jamaican Insider. Welcome to South Camp Road here in Kingston and St. Andrew. Coming up is North Street on our left, where we can find Kingston College and St. George's College. The truck ahead of us is transporting chicken. Back to school time, so there is some traffic on the road now. Coming up on our left is Sabina Park. Of course, that is where we play cricket. Passing by this mural of all the cricketers, well, some cricketers that have done some great work over the years. Rosemount Avenue on our left just now. quite a few car dealership are also on this road, South Camp Road. You can see we're passing by the Suzuki car dealership owned by Stewart's Auto Sales. Stewart's Auto also has Mercedes-Benz dealership as well. Budget car rental on our left. And the students are out. It's really good to see them back on the road, going back to school. Passing by the traffic court on our left. The other side is Up Park Camp on our right. There we go. Up Park Camp on our right, which of course is the headquarters for the Jamaica Defense Force. As the sign says, on our left is Arnold Road. St. Hughs High School on our left just now. High school for girls. Bustling Tuesday morning. So this right turn would take us to the library on Redcombe Road. Tom Redcamp Drive, that is. Now we're on Tom Redcamp Drive, so I'm gonna leave it here for today. Hope you've enjoyed this one. A brief look on South Camp Road. So until next time, do take care.